Locked up. And they're off. Flashy Patch broke alertly on the outside, but there goes Halo's Paradise from the inside to grab that early lead. Little Matilda is away with Kennedy Sky, and then it's Daring, and the early trailer is Spring City Gal. So they hit the clubhouse turn. Halo's Paradise, where she likes to be. She's on the frontier, just in front of Little Matilda. Flashy Patch outside races in third. Kennedy Sky saves ground along the rail in fourth. Daring is fifth, only three lengths off the lead, just in front of Spring City Gal. Halo's Paradise enters the backstretch in control. She's having it her way today. She has five furlongs to go, and they're in no hurry up front. Little Matilda's content to sit second. Kennedy Sky biding her time on the rail in third. Daring is in and amongst rivals. Flashy Patch is on the outside. And Spring City Gal, she has five rivals and four lengths to make up. Halo's Paradise still in front. Three and a half furlongs to go. No excuses for her today. She's had a dream trip up front. Little Matilda the first to make a move now, and she applies pressure here to Halo's Paradise. Kennedy Sky is still bottled up along the rail. Spring City Gal gains ground outside of Daring. And Flashy Patch the first to give way. She's losing ground. They're on the far turn of a race to the quarter pole. It's still Halo's Paradise, but Little Matilda testing her now. Kennedy Sky still waiting for room. She needs to find a way through. Spring City Gal is on the scene, top of the stretch. Little Matilda's taken over, but Spring City Gal now takes aim, and Kennedy Sky is free to roll on the inside, a furlong to go. Little Matilda with the lead. Kennedy Sky along the inside, gaining ground. Spring City Gal flattening out. So it's Little Matilda with Kennedy Sky trying to catcher. Little Matilda gets there first. Kennedy Sky second. Spring City Gal third. And Daring ran fourth.